Well, last year, LeBron James made up his mind to take his talents to South Beach. This summer, for Nebraska fans, it's decision 2011. What will Bubba Starling do? He's expected to go early in the first round in next month's baseball draft, and that would mean millions of dollars. Or he could wait to strike it rich and play college football and baseball for the Huskers. KETV's Steve Henneberry traveled to Gardner, Kansas, looking for answers.
Outfielder Bubba Starling.
Bubba Starling's high school career is quickly coming to a close.
You know, I can think back when I was younger, you know, hoping, you know, high school would, you know, hurry up and get through. And here it is now.
On Tuesday, he went 3-for-3 in his final game at Gardner-Edgerton High School, leading to the question, will he pursue professional baseball and make millions right now or fulfill a scholarship to Nebraska? The 18-year-old says he's in no hurry to decide.
Doesn't matter where I'm drafted. I got till August 15th to, you know, worry about what I'm doing.
Do you anticipate waiting until August 15th to make a decision?
You know, it could come down to that.
Between now and then, Starling, the 6'5", 190-pound, three-sport phenom, will be in Lincoln, busy learning Nebraska's new offense.
Just having the quarterback roll out and passing and stuff and, you know, reading some of the coverages and stuff. Just more passing, I would say, but still definitely running, you know, having the quarterback on the move.
Moving around shouldn't be a problem for Bubba.
I think the biggest thing and the thing that people can't teach you, no matter what sport you're playing, is foot speed. I mean, the kid runs a 4.3 40 and a 6.5 60. I mean, it's almost flying.
Husker offensive coordinator Tim Beck came to Gardner a few weeks ago, not to talk about foot speed, but go over the new playbook. Beck and Bo Pelini have Bubba's parents solidly in their corner.
I, as his mother, think that college is a good maturing 4 years, and it would be a really good thing for him.
But what about the money? Not playing pro baseball could potentially leave millions on the table.
Well, I mean, he could have that opportunity 4 years from now, too. So, and he would have a lot more maturity at that point, too. So,
Deb says ultimately the choice is Bubba's.
It will be his decision, but I'm going to tell you that he will be discussing it with his family.
Starling will be taken during the June 6th draft. Baseball America has him going in the top five. More than a dozen scouts and multiple media outlets were here in Gardner to watch Starling play. Despite all the attention, the 18-year-old's doing his best to stay level-headed.
There's a lot of people that, you know, project me going, you know, different places, but you know, I try not to worry about that too much. You know, I don't let that distract me or get, you know, too big of a head.
No matter which decision he makes, change is coming.
The closer it gets, the closer we are to losing Bubba one way or the other. He heads up to Lincoln, and he'll be gone all summer, and we know that he's growing up, and that's just the way it goes. And if the other happens, he's going away in that case either. Either way, we're going to lose our Bubba. So.
But before he goes, Bubba's busy trying to soak it all in.
It's definitely amazing, a little stressful too, but a lot of kids' dreams, you know, be to either play, you know, college football, you know, play in the NFL or MLB, whatever it is. And me being in this situation, I'm pretty lucky.
In Gardner, Kansas, Steve Henneberg, KETV, NewsWatch 7 Sports.